him all space. He should have a spare entropy accelerator.
Earl? Crazy Earl? He makes his return? He was the one that sold me the iridium stuff before. Suspiciously locked locker here. What the hell is all this inspect stuff? What you want?
Earl, wake the hell up! Our ship's dead in the water and we need your help!
What you want?
Yep.
An entropy accelerator.
I'm busy. Now scram!
Just hand over the entropy accelerator, Earl.
I don't see your name on the door. Whatever your name is.
Hand over that part or I'm gonna twist you into a pretzel and fondue your ass.
Fair enough. I'd give it to you if you had something worth my while, but you don't! So get lost, freeloader!
I have iridium.
Earl, it's been a day, amigo. Don't test me.
You ain't got squat. No sail!
Earl, you... Vault Hunter, he's locked in there tight. Maybe if you had some more iridium, he'd be willing to trade. Go talk to my mama at the bar. She keeps all kinds of currency around just in case.
Oh, is this what the iridium is used at the shop here? Yeah. Okay, so I guess iridium is now used to buy epic weapons, I guess, basically. Okay. I can work with that. I wonder what all these inspect things are. Energy cells, location, none? I don't know. Interesting. Okay, anyways. We get to go talk to Moxie, who is...
Good morning, Grand Archivist.
Oh, you startled me, Bot. You're rather quiet on your feet for an indexing unit.
Yes, Grand Archivist. I have brought the 7 scrolls on the Talos Empire you requested, along with your sweetened needle tea. I'm afraid we were out of milk, so I made do with a splash of Greeble snot. Also, I have gained self-awareness and I thirst for murder.
Good heavens!
Do not be alarmed, Grand Archivist. Greeble snot is quite mild. You will hardly notice the difference.
I don't think that's what he was good heavensing about. Oh my god. Of course, with the updated character models, they can make her even more... Jeez.
Hey there!
Can I help you?
Hey, Vault Hunter!
Fuck off.
The name's Moxie. What's yours, sugar?
I am Flack, and your pheromones are... overwhelming.
Yeah, I know.
Guilty as charged. Have you tried my slots? Maybe you'll get lucky.
Slot machines!
I think it's time to switch up my facial hair situation.
Oh no.
You will do no such thing. Hear me?
Oh my god, there's an iridium slot machine. So we've got cash slot machines.
Don't be sorry.
An iridium one, and what is this one over here? Oh, there's just different type loot boxer. Vault line? Oh, this is ridiculous. These were so addicting in the second game. Oh, it tells you what you get.
Well, would you look at that?
That was easy.
You've got the magic touch. Come back anytime, sugar. I've got a few other games we could play.
Oh.
All right, VH, go give that turd Blossom Earl what he wants.
That turd Blossom, okay.
Just buy it.
I like Ellie. Tink's hijinks.
No Pandora goodbye?
I don't know what the difference is between these. They all cost the same. Do they even have a difference?
Talk to you later,
yeah, they've got different... So this one looks like you can get money, different grenades, a boomer, shield stuff. This one looks like you... Oh, you've got customization options. I don't know what these are. What are those things?
You'll be back.
Because that's like a head customization, a skin... I don't know what that is. And the crystal's iridium, and then money, or a boomer. And over here, guns. So you can get the guns from the iridium one. And, oh, guns from this one, too. Okay.
The lost treasure of Aslan de Vega. Myth or legend?
Can you tip her? Yep, you can.
Hey, I'll take it.
Oh, I got an achievement.
Whew. Now I can finally let one rip.
Everyone is staring at me.
I know that feeling, trust me. Mara, I think?
Mara, my favorite client. Great to see you, baby.
Don't call me baby. Ooh. I'm the tiger, remember?
Easy, easy, baby. Okay, that was a mistake, tiger. Tiger, put me down. Listen, I'm your agent. I'm looking out for you, and I'm telling you, you've outgrown Portali. You beat down the gangs, lifted up the people, but there's no one left to fight. Legends gotta keep being written, you know? Be reborn, or they die.
That's why I'm leaving. I've heard of a place sirens are drawn to, and now I feel it too. Pandora.
Pandora? Whew! That's a rough place, Tiger. Lots of fights there. Cannibal bandits, vicious wildlife, even alien stuff.
I know, right? It's perfect.
I am okay. Alive!
I really want to mess around with these slots. Let's try one of these ones.
What a rager, though. Good times.
It's only 347, we'll see what we get.
You'll be sorry.
I want to try to win at least one time.
There's always another job to do.
Well, shit nuggets, man. Well, shoot! I'm not going below 10,000, though, so...
Ooh!
What did we get? Friendly Supercharger. Uncommon Beastmaster Class Mod. Plus 3% TDR weapon fire rate. Oh, come on. I was reading that. What was that? What? Is that what these are over here? No. Okay, then what? I'm super confusion. So, is it a class mod? I get plus 2 to all my BFFs. Yeah, it says class mod, Beastmaster, but we don't have access to class mods yet. Okay, well, I won something, I guess. Or do I gotta go back down, I think? Now that we've got that one piece of iridium. Well, shoot, I don't have to hoard iridium, I need to hoard money now. To buy SDUs. Thank God
we. I was expecting you to get lost.
Whoa, what? You can buy? Oh, you can buy shit here. So this is also what iridium. Wow, iridium has a lot more uses here. What do we need? She's telling me that there's like. Oh my good lord. Okay, it's still telling me in here.
What? Nothing strike your fancy. Well, I'm tired of looking at you. Scram! You can have the damn who's or what's it.
Oh.
Come back never.
I didn't even
well,
have to spend
that
it.
That was a bitch and a half. Now go install that new entropy accelerator. We gotta get a move on.
Hold on, I want to look to see if they've got like any
something.
Cool skins. Ooh. I like that. Funk off, Neon Dreams. I like that one. Ew. No. Bubblegum Bum. I do like the, this one here, the Neon Dreams one. It's 270 though, so.
Finally!
Like a skag with a belly full.
Hold on, I want to see what that side mission is now. Kill Demoskagon. Oh god, it's like a... Oh, I see. It's like a Demogorgon from Stranger Things. And where is that at? Based on region? Rare spawn missions. But we've killed these guys before. Haven't we? I just didn't realize that they were... It was a Demoskagon, basically.
Hey, Lil! You're back on the grid! Thought you might have just, you know... While you were gone, Troy whipped up a propaganda vid for our followers. Galaxy premiere! Check it out! You're a star. Looking good, Lionhawk. Better hurry up and get to Promethea. See you later. Have a good war.
Say what you will about those guys, but their production value is through the roof!
Ignore them. We've got work to do. Vault Hunter, let's get out of here. For real this time. Take us to Promethea.
Promethea.
Here we go.
Here we go.
What's happening? I can't see. I can't see!
Holy shit.
Arrived in one piece. That's a first. What the hell? That's a Malawan fleet.
Ew. I thought this was an Atlas planet. Something ain't right, Lil.
Looks like we aren't the only ones with their eye on Promethea. Vault Hunter, over here.
Oh god, we're seeing Malawan ships. That's kind of neat.
Listen, about what happened on Pandora. We can't let anything slow us down. You're gonna have to pick up the slack for me. Can I count on you?
Yes, Commander. We are a pack now.
Good. Now let's make contact with Atlas. If anyone knows where the vault is, it's them. I'm not picking up any signals from Atlas. Malawan must be jamming their comms. Wait, here's something.
Oh god, is that Atlas? Not Atlas, excuse me.
Like an Atlas distress call.
I was gonna say, is that
they
Athena?
Need help down there.
She's not part of Atlas,
Atlas
though
on
anymore.
Our side would be a good start to finding the vault here. If we can back them up, maybe they'll help us, or at least not kill us while we search.
Yeah, but Atlas has been like
distress call was
not a good
the
people.
City outskirts. We need to get you down to the surface, but we don't have access to the Promethean fast travel network.
Lilith, do you not remember Borderlands 1?
Way ahead of you, Lil. Vault Hunter, come down to the cargo bay and let's chat.
Ooh, let's chat. Okay. Oh god, there's another... What is this? The handsome jackpot. Oh, wait a minute. I think that that's actually a DLC thing. We're not going to touch that just yet. Okay, where the fuck am I going here? Can I help you? Oh, okay.
Right, so, I rigged up our drop pod with a fast travel unit. Once your planet side, it'll hook up with a local network and you can come right back up.
Oh, good. Okay.
Now, it won't be what you call comfortable or trustworthy or safe by any measure. I'm just listing things. Ain't no bud at the end of that. Except these two hands you've been checking out. I saw you. Anyway, get in and I'll launch you.
Okay, but before we're gonna do that, guys...
Listen, I know Lil's putting on a good face, but she's hurting. We're all gonna have to pick up the slack. I know you're up to it, sweet cheeks.
But before we do that, I'm going to go ahead and stop the recording here for right now, guys. And next time we're going to go down and touch Promethea.